Phillips grocery store in Augusta, Georgia is taking advantage of hurricane victims.
I know.
One more time. How much a gallon? That's all I want to hear.
What's up, man?
Why are you taking a video?
How much is it a gallon? You work here?
He's taking a video.
How much is it a gallon? That's all we want to know. You're filling gas, right? How much a gallon?
$10.
$10 a gallon.
Yeah.
Okay.
Video me, okay? Yes.
This is price gouging to the T. And if you live in this area, report them to the authorities and make them pay for what they have done.